Hey, Cezanne, do you want to play this mind game thing again?
Sure. Yeah.
So, Hamish, the bus driver, woke up this morning with a new journey in mind. The first stop, there were three passengers who hopped on the bus, and the second stop, there were two passengers who hopped on, and one passenger hopped off. And then the third stop, there were two passengers who hopped on, and two passengers hopped off. And then the last stop, there were three passengers who hopped on, and no passengers hopped off. My question is, what's the bus driver's name? Okay, let's see how a computer would have remembered both the bus driver's name and all these numbers at the same time.